those clouds to decrease. Should be a very sunny day and a very hot day for that matter. Overnight, we do see cloud cover increasing, and there may be a few light showers overnight, but most of us do stay dry throughout these next 24 hours. Temperatures today once again in the triple digits throughout the whole forecast area, possibly even breaking some high temperature records. Good news is, though, it will be a dry heat. Dew points down in the 40s throughout the afternoon. And it will still feel very hot, though. Excessive heat warning for the pink through 7 p.m. this evening. Temperatures as high as 110 in those areas. Heat advisory in effect for the counties in orange. It will go into effect at noon today, and it will be in effect through 8 p.m. this evening. So we're going to see a steady decrease in temperatures throughout these 5 days, but we do stay above average throughout this whole 5 day stretch. Dew points today will be on the dry side, but the dew points do increase throughout this 4 day stretch, and by Friday we should be up near 60, so that humidity will begin to be a factor heading into the end of this week. For Abilene today, high of 108, very hot, and with that wind and that dry weather, fire weather will be a concern today. Overnight temperatures staying warm with mostly clear skies. Brownwood high of 107, breezy and dry, fire weather again a concern for Brownwood. Overnight temperature down near 77, mostly clear skies, and here it is, the rest of that 7 day forecast. Tuesday and Wednesday, hottest days of this stretch, will be very dry and windy. Again, fire weather are concerned both Tuesday and Wednesday. Winds taper off Thursday. Temperatures slowly decrease through Monday, but we do stay above average throughout this whole 7 day stretch.